get my alicorn cloud chaser. I'm gonna do this quest with my new hairstyle because I'm really loving it. Say what you want.
What?
No. But I like it and I stand by it. Wanna change things up a bit for now. Guys, where are we meeting up?
Whatever the quest starts.
Whatever it is.
Yeah, but where is that?
Come to me in Valadale.
You look weird!
Excuse you?
I don't think she looks that weird.
Thank you. A compliment? That would be much more appreciated.
Will-o-wisp, but I'm not gonna follow it.
Let's find Alex so we can start this thing.
I put out a thing. Follow me for once.
Maybe not.
Follow me-ish, but maybe not the exact way I'm taking.
Yeah.
Okay, see her.
Hey, there we go. There she is.
Let's do the intro here with the late.
Oh, right. We forgot the intro.
Oh my gosh, we're almost
I done. Didn't forget.
And welcome back to another video with us, the Wild Explorers. And today is, you guessed it, another main quest video.
Yay!
Alex is waiting for us.
We're left on such a cliffhanger last time.
Oh yeah,
time.
With how did it end?
Here's a flashback.
She jumped out of the portal and then
cartwheeled
it was the big ugly shin guy and Sabine having the hammer and Katya being all harumph harumph.
Chaos is about to go down more than it already is with us in this world.
The Dark Rider of Chaos. She is Chaos herself.
She's about to meet the Chaos Trio.
Oh, but before we go ahead and ride into the video, please like this video if you like it and subscribe if you want some more from this crazy trio.
And turn on notifications and maybe consider leaving a comment.
And we hope you'll enjoy this chaotic video.
Yes,
now
let's go.
The chaos begin.
Horse over there. Okay.
We've got bigger things too.
Crystal getting ready.
If it isn't the prodigy wild explorers, openers of magnetizing voids, destroyers of oil rigs, stoic, resolute, hardcore.
Oh, yeah, I like this introduction.
Yeah. Linda got caught up with something, so I figured we should tell the druids about the recent happenings.
Oh no, I thought we didn't have to. Do we need a recap?
If you want
to
know what happened last time, just go check that video.
I'll link the whole playlist with all our main quests so far.
If you're ever bored and got nothing better to do, then you can have a marathon.
Popcorn.
And also, see the videos get progressively better and better.
Oh yeah, the first one is horrible. Yeah.
It's a shame the others can't be here to see Avalon's reaction. They had to write off and deal with some real life stuff.
Let's go. Where is she?
Oh, she's going. Why did she start? Wait. What?
Where did you go? Okay.
Wait.
Hello, Avalon.
Where is he?
There he is. The man, the legend, the one who floats away.
The cloaky guy.
Whoa.
When they see me floating.
Watch him go. Celestial Wayfinder, check. Shadow Seeker Vacuum Cleaner, check. SPF 50 for plants and people. Check.
What's with the packing? Are you guys going on vacation?
Some best brother time. Brother time.
They're going to a spa.
There is no spa.
There is no spa.
We just scared them.
Soul Riders, we've been wondering when you'd come by. Oh, he knows. We have some news.
Oh no.
Okay, us first. The oil rig. No. The oil rig. We kinda
destroyed it?
Oh, we know.
That was quite the feat. Guess you could say it went off with a bang.
Thanks to your bravery, all is now in our favor, which is why it's time for us to depart.
What?
No! Wait, what?
We still need guidance.
They're messing with us, right?
You're leaving us?
Not forever, old chap.
Oh, thank God.
The four witches of Yorvik call our names in a bid to complete the light ceremony book.
Oh.
So they're serious?
Oh. Long ago, copies of captors.
Copies.
Long ago.
Copies!
Long ago,
copies!
Think copies!
Long ago, copies of cap. Why would
you? Oh! Tell me something!
Long ago, copies of chapters were distributed amongst the most trusted keepers. It's high time we collected them.
So we get the book and then we do the light ceremony to defeat Garnok, right?
Almost, Alex. The ceremony will ward off Garnok and the Dark Riders, ensuring the safety of Yorvik once more.
And thus the chapters will close on the battle against Dark Forces.
Now, Do you have any questions before we go?
Yeah. Where's Fripp? Fripp? I imagine he's reshuffling the temporal order, traversing the infinite void in search of answers to questions we cannot perceive.
Okay, what's the status on Garlock?
He can't reach Jorvik yet, but all it takes is for the Dark Riders to gain the upper hand and free him, even partially. And Jorvik will be his.
Any news on the first Dark Rider? Oh, we got some news, alright. We're unsure. Five massive scrolls report no dark anomalies. In addition, the runestones are measuring a positive flow of Aedin's energy. Almost as if a toxic weight has been lifted from Jorvik's nature. Very well. It's time we left. Stay alert. Keep training.
Go camping! Eat s'mores!
You don't have to tell me twice! But most importantly, you must stick close together. For the very fate of our world depends on it.
Till we meet again, Soul Riders.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, Evergrey.
And they just poof vanished. Oh. We should take their advice. Let's group up with the others and go train. And then find a campfire and roast some marshmallows.
Oh, like perfect. The good old days. Yes.
Wait, I got a text from Maya.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
She needs our help. Something about a lost kid near Greendale.
No.
She says she knows us. If we can't save the world from Garnock yet, we can at least help a lost kid.
Oh,
and I'm not riding there.
Yeah, no, me neither.
This is a horse game. What do you take us for? We're going to ride there.
The closest is the Wolf Hall Inn.
Let's go the Wolf Hall Inn.
Ah, no, wait, the keyboard.
Oh. Wait.
No, guys, did you see that?
What was that?
It was a little wood doll.
Okay, let's continue. Bum, bum, bum. Yep. Oh, hello, little fella.
Hello, little fella.
Hallå, din lilla krabat.
Din ettriga lilla sak.
Vad är du för ettrig liten sak?
Ja!
More of them. Well, I can't say it's the weirdest thing I've encountered riding here.
Oh, it's so cute!
Are they following us? Or are we following them? Waddle, waddle. Then he waddled
away. Waddle, waddle. Oh my god, it's an army of them!
Oh god.
This got a bit creepy.
That's it. I'm officially spooked. I got another text from Maya. They're at Sunflower Field nearby. Quick, let's go.
Let's go!
No time
to explain. Let's just jog the chaos vortex.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hello.
Hey.
See, little girl? I told you they'd come. Boo! You have to help me. I'm a lost little girl. I'm alone in this big scary world.
Wait, this is so good.
Do we know you?
Why is she making baby sounds?
Because she's teasing us.
Be Soul Riders. Zap! Use your lightning powers.
I'm getting the feeling that she's going to be really annoying and you really got the perfect voice.
Thank you.
You're voicing perfectly for that. What are you? I've met this one before, in another form.
She's looking so cocky.
I had many names and forms before I was left to rot in the confines of the Bramble Tween. So sad, stuck for so long.
Wait.
But it gave me time to think. Who am I really? I am chaos, strife, discord.
Oh my gosh, discord, I'm such a fan.
No, you're...
You know what you want to say. You're just a little kid. That's the same mistake the others made when they hacked me out of the tree.
Oh my god, the shark face!
Oh my god!
Yeah!
You can't be.
How does a Rizzo sound? Too cutesy? Answer me, Soul Riders. Answer your nemesis!
Run, Maya!
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh no!
No! Please, Aedin, not again!
What do you mean not again?
Oh my gosh, they're having such a moment.
Alex.
I got tricks up my sleeve that are older than this island. You're not scared, are you?
No. Why can't I click them?
What happened to Maya and what again?
This is bad. So bad.
Something happened to your microphone.
Oh,
I love her horse.
If the Dark Riders unite, they will unleash Garnock on this world. We teeter on the edge of calamity. Ride, guys! Don't lose sight of her!
1, 2, 3!
Let's go! Chase this fricker!
Arisa, come back!
Get back, you nasty, nasty child! What is that? Are those mushrooms?
Yes!
No! I'm stuck! Seriously!
What
come on!
What are those?
those?
What? Wait, what are those? Ouch, the freaking tree. Oh, this is going horrible.
I get so confused when she turned and
ow. I mean, she is the chaos itself. Chaos. So
we are
the
chaotic
we
have masters here.
We are the chaotic ones here.
Oh, you're Discord so further ahead of me. Wait, give me a second.
Yeah, Discord, snap your fingers.
Ah, this is going awful.
This is going so awful. Oh, we're losing her.
Yarn balls.
Ah, yarn balls. Wait, where am I supposed to go?
The dolly just flew in my face.
Ah! Wait. Where am I supposed to go now? I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Follow the arrows, dum-dum.
The arrows are not in... They're not what they're supposed to be. Oh, frick.
There's a player here.
No.
What's going on? Oh, Portales Gonzalez.
This is going so bad. This is going so,
into
so,
the portal.
So bad. Why am I so bad at this? Ah! Oh my gosh, oh. I hated that. Ah!
This portal will lead me to Erisa.
Are you sure about that, honey?
I know that.
Ugly Shin guy.
Oh no. It's Ugly Shin guy.
Ah. I was wondering when you'd appear.
Oh.
What should I say?
My first question would be, what are you doing here?
Yeah, yes.
That is none of your concern. When I helped you rescue my grandson, it was for my benefit, not yours. You may think destroying our base gave you the upper hand. How wrong you are. I will ensure that Garnock triumphs, no matter the cost.
Okay,
such a walk. Wow.
What a walk.
Let's follow him, I guess?
Yeah, I guess so.
What else are we supposed to do?
Come back here, you ugly Shin guy.
Okay, what are we looking at here?
Where is she now? We've been chasing that little brat halfway across this cursed island.
I've lost interest in her and her dolls. I don't take kindly to being attacked.
Oh, she attacked them?
Oh, there she is. Oh, no, wait, they're reuniting.
But they just wanted to play.
Erisa, don't do anything rash now. We must prepare before executing the plan.
No, I've waited long enough. An eternity bound by roots of a tree. Waiting, always waiting.
The kid's been free for 5 minutes, and I'm ready to lock her back up.
Let's go say hi. It's our bestie, Sabine.
Hello, Sabine. It's us, your besties.
Hello, girls. Mind if we join you to crash the party?
Great job sneaking up on us. Not. Arcebus alerted me to your presence already. Wasn't really so wise coming here.
I mean,
you
we
tell
didn't
me?
Really have anywhere else
confront
to go, so.
The Dark Riders? Sure thing.
Stay, if you wish. At your own risk.
Oh, alrighty. Sure thing.
Like, sup, besties, what are you up to?
Three soul riders, all alone. Such a pitiful thing. Shall we eliminate them? I can do the honors.
We are not your test subject, Katya.
No, they may be necessary in what is to come. Coming here was either really brave or really stupid. Yes, you'll soon find out. Playtime's over, you little terror.
You guys are terrible friends. I'm going to bring back a new friend.
Dark Riders, get information. Garnock foretold this.
Huh?
What is happening? Are we joining?
Let's get information.
Yeah, let's join.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
Watch as everything crumbles. The sun sets on the era of Aedin, never to rise again.
Say what?
I was kidding. Please don't do this.
Oh, she's mad. Oh no!
Oh my god!
What? Where am I? Commander?
Darko, welcome back to this realm.
Ew.
I was exterminating the Cloud Mill kid. Where is she? I demand to know what's going on.
Time has passed since your banishment by the Druid Elizabeth. All will be explained.
Look at the Rizla, she's so mad!
She looks like an angry dog ready to attack.
Yeah. She looks like she's about to tackle him.
Who is this? Wait. Our lost fourth.
Yes. She was the one to bring you back from the Chaos Realm.
A child. This is the form you choose.
Mefter? I saved you, and this is your response? For the time immemorial, I was ensnared in the Bramble Twin, alone, cold, suffering. Instead of saving me, you wasted your time toying with the Soul Riders. My pain is by your hand. Saw it all. Saw it all. With the help of the trees. Saw everything you did to keep me imprisoned.
I'm losing the voice.
Why? Why?
Oh my gosh.
We're just in the background watching this.
We should have much. Popcorn right now.
Stop her. She'll demolish him.
Oh no. Oh she my god.
Fight.
Oh.
Yes.
He fights. Yes. He's tough.
She's unhinged. Feral. Vindictive. She's the perfect antidote to the disease that is the Soul Riders.
We're right here, you know. This one will be hard to work with, yes. But nothing stops us now from moving on to the final stage of our plan. At last, Garnok will be freed.
Free to unleash his darkness upon the world.
Fought the Soul Riders once and for all.
Oh, don't think I've forgotten about you guys.
Oh, what? Kate, what are we doing here?
I'm sorry. How are we getting away from here?
Dark has returned. Dark times are upon us. Oh no! No, is this where we're ending? Oh no! Wait! Oh no! Oh my gosh! This is wait! That's what we. Oh my gosh! I'm overwhelmed. Oh my gosh! Oh my it's God. Happening!
I'm honestly too stunned to speak. Are you really even a Soul Rider? Because it looks like you're all alone now.
I'm not alone! My vision is becoming a reality.
Well, what are we doing now?
Wait, are they leaving us here?
Okay, so guys, we haven't made a video about it yet. Remember when we played through, like, the absolute beginning of Star Stable?
Yeah.
This was the vision we saw, if you recall it.
Oh my god, yes!
This was the vision we saw the first night at camp.
Wait, there are no...
In our dream.
It feels like the end is about to come.
I teleported back to Moreland.
Well, I guess that's... That. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching.
We hope you have a good day, night, evening, or whatever time it is you're watching this.
And we'll see you all in the next video.
Yeah, hopefully it will be the continuation, but we don't know.
No.
Bye.
Bye.